But on August 22nd, 2023 of this year in South Johannesburg, South Africa, the BRICS nations are meeting. BRICS stands for Brazil, Russia, India, China, South Africa. Kevin, what does that meeting mean to you, the BRICS nation in Johannesburg, South Africa, 22 August 2023?
What it means to me is that if they create this currency backed by gold, Robert, this will be the largest transfer of wealth between nations we will ever see in the history of money.
Right.
And the BRICS... And the reason,
let me say one thing. The BRICS were just five nations a while ago. They estimate by the time the meeting comes in, there may be 41 nations.
That's correct. But I'm going to give people an indication right now.
Wait, let me finish.
Sure.
They're so pissed off at the United States ripping us off paying fake money. Even the BRICS nations are pissed off. But Americans? No, we have no idea. But the BRICS are pissed. And so they're going to join up and they're going to say, we're not going to take your piece of toilet paper anymore. What does that mean, Kevin?
Well, two things. Want to go back. Those five countries, okay, when people don't understand who they are, you said it, Brazil, Russia, India, China, and South Africa. That's 40% of the population of the world. 3.2 billion people is 40% of the population. Just those five countries. You start adding in more countries, where's the tipping point? You get to 50% or 60% of the people, the dollar's gone.